Well, there are new findings reported by the New England Journal of Medicine regarding COVID. The study looks at COVID-19 antibodies developed by Pfizer and Moderna vaccines. Now, it found the antibodies did not do as good of a job against the South African variant, but there was some protection, and that could be enough to keep people from getting really sick if they do catch the South African strain after getting their shot. Doctors continue to advise to mask, socially distance, and get your vaccine when you can, but about a fourth of Americans have said they will not get the vaccine.